I don't know if it's a law, but wanting to not have to pay for my rent and health insurance, but still having both a home and health insurance would probably be the rule that I would want to break, because living in New York is just too expensive. So the rule I would choose to break is living for free, and that money would not be a rule for me to have to live by.